Hello, my name is Matthias Göhner. I am an industry expert in the field of intralogistics at Lloydsa. Today we are talking about the topic of functional reserve of barcode readers. What are the advantages of a high functional reserve of barcode readers? In practice, it can happen that a barcode reader is not optimally aligned during commissioning or that the barcode reader becomes misaligned over time. It can also happen that a box or carton is twisted or tilted more than intended, or that the defined range is not adhered to. In addition, there are sometimes practical challenges that need to be overcome, for example, poorly printed or faded codes. In all these cases, the functional reserve of our barcode readers comes into play. The functional reserve is required when the barcode reader reaches the limits of its specification. This means that even reading situations that lie outside the standard specification can be solved with satisfactory reading quality. Our specially developed optics and analog electronics can read the code information reliably, even under extreme conditions. I would like to show you how this is achieved. In this simple setup, the barcode reader is connected to a PC via Ethernet. Via the web config, an adjustment mode is activated, which shows the quality diagram. With well-printed codes, a reliable decoding up to a tilt angle of plus or minus 30 degrees is guaranteed. But as you can see, our products work far beyond the defined limits. We call this feature of our products functional reserve. This leads to a very high reading quality and application reliability. What challenges do you face in the field of identification technology? Write me a message at identification@lloydsa.com or write us your questions on our social media channels. In our next episode, we will talk about the topic of rapid troubleshooting. Thank you for your interest, and I'll say goodbye until the next episode of our Barcode Reader Talk. Yours, Matthias Göhner.